He took a balloon filled with water, tied it closed, and started making a balloon animal. He twisted the balloon in many spots to make joints. And I didn't know you could make a balloon animal with a balloon filled with water instead of air. But it works. He took the finished dog and dropped it in the snow and picked it back up after it froze, resulting in an amazing balloon animal ice sculpture.
I love balloon animals.